welcome back to my channel. My name is Amber and this is Amber Next Door. Before we get started into today's video, be sure to hit the subscribe button and become a lifelong neighbor of the Amber Next Door neighborhood. I would love to see you guys here forever and ever. Like this video all the way up so that other people of the other YouTube communities can become part of the Amber Next Door neighborhood and we can become part of theirs. Share with your family and friends, comment down below respectfully of course, and hit the notification bell so you know when Amber Next Door is coming to your door. So without further ado, let's jump right into today's video. Welcome back you guys to my channel. If you are brand new, consider staying for the long run. I think you guys will enjoy it here. If you are not brand new and this is your upteen time coming to my channel, thank you so much for supporting my channel. I love having you here and I love your support. So today, as you guys know, if you haven't read the title already, and I'm sure you have, we are doing a Dollar Tree haul, and I haven't done a Dollar Tree haul in a little hot minute. I don't remember the last one I did. Maybe it was right before the holidays. I really think it's been longer than that, but I could be wrong. But I'm excited to do it. I stopped for a second because I felt like I was just doing them solely for YouTube, which is like, that's when you start to hoard things, and I don't want to do that. But that's totally fine because there are a lot of YouTube channels who, like, that's their thing, like, solely for Dollar Tree hauls. But this channel is a lot, you know, there's a lot going on here. But I realized I need to go to Dollar Tree, so let me just show you guys some of the things that I found. As you guys know, Dollar Tree is now $1.25, so everything is not a dollar, but it still beats paying certain prices. Again, I got some things here. I hope you see something that you could possibly use. Dollar Tree is good for having good seasonal items, certain things for self-care, for like a not too bad quality sometimes. So it's hit or miss. So let's just see what I got in my bags. I really don't remember, so let's get into it. So this is what I'm working with, you guys. Three bags right here from the Dollar Tree. And I'm not gonna go in any particular order. I just want to show you guys what we got here. So the first thing I got is this book here. It's a thriller book. If you're new to Dollar Tree or you have never been in the book section, make sure you go to a nice Dollar Tree, and that's where the books are well taken care of. And there's a lot of nice hard cover books for a dollar. Well, now $1.25, and books that will cost about $30, $20, $15. So I love thriller books. I love romance as well, but I'm really into thrills and like horror books as well. But I got this. It's called Framed, and it's by S.L. McInnes, and I'm just super excited to read it. I also just love the aesthetic of it. If you are into that, if you're just trying to create like a nice like setup for your coffee table or your end tables, and that look, like, people are paying big bucks for decorative books, and I just think if you go to Dollar Tree, you're paying a lot less money and you can definitely do like print out designs online and cover your books to make them have that, you know, the aesthetic that you desire. But this, I'm actually gonna really add it to my library. So this was just $1.25. Next, I have here this DECOR item. It's like not a frame, but it does have a picture frame stand right there, and it's a good day to have a good day. And I love this because it's like a calendar right here, and when I open it off the plastic, you can definitely interchange it. I like this for the office because I'm back in the office once a week, so I got this for my office for when I'm at work. I think this is super cute, and the aesthetic at my office is black, white, and gold, and some kind of like greenery, so I really love this a lot. I'm all over the place with my stuff. Next, I went into the car section. Like, it's like a car maintenance section. I don't know. I don't usually go in there often because it's like, I feel like everything's gonna break in any second. But I saw this. It's called Car Eraser Sponge, and it comes with two of them. And it's recommended for removing small scratches, paint transfer, and watermarks using only water. Rub carefully the sponge over the scratch, watermarks, or paint transfer on your car. The gray sponge is ideal for removing bugs without scratching. After using a sponge, it is recommended to apply wax or polish on the surface. But like, I thought this was super like nifty to have in the car just in case certain things like that happen, like where it's not like huge accidents, but cute, like not cute, I was about to call it a cute accident, but you know, just little minor ones. And like just having like this on hand is like pretty handy to have. So you can just put it in your trunk where all your other things, car maintenance things usually are. I'm gonna put it in mine. I can't see why it wouldn't hurt, and it's cute. Next, I was in the food section, which I usually typically don't do at the Dollar Tree. They do have a great selection of snacks and candy and things like that. But I did go in like the seasoning section this time, and I found some good seasonings. Their seasonings are just $1.25, so why not? I got the Badia Sassoon Complete Seasoning again. I feel like I mentioned this in one of my Dollar Tree hauls before. I like it. This is good on chicken, any meat. If you're not meat, your vegetables or anything like that is good for seasoning your veggies or meat. And I saw these new, the brand is called Kolona, gourmet seasonings. And one is the gourmet bear canned chicken. And one is the gourmet burger seasoning. And I can't wait to try it. I think, I didn't even smell it. I bet you I can't smell it because it's a thing. Okay. Dare her to try. So I decided to grab some of these to see. It's grilling season, you know, if you're grilling your burgers or your wings or your veggies, these are good to have on hand. I'm super excited because the gourmet bear canned chicken seasoning has salt, orange peel, which is also cool, onion, garlic, coriander, sugar, oregano, crushed red pepper, black pepper, thyme, citric acid, and extractive of paprika. And the gourmet burger is like salt, garlic, sugar, paprika, chili powder, onion, smoked flavor, just really good seasoning. So I came to try these out because these are new to my seasoning cabinet. What's always in my Dollar Tree hauls are these shower curtain liners, the clear ones. I always get these because every week when I do my deep weekly cleaning, I'm changing out my shower liners. And this is not a judgmental space. If you guys are like, what, you're the planet, I'm sorry guys, it's just me, it's just my analness. And it's like, I don't want the kind that you can wash. I want to change it every week. So I always end up getting a nice stack of these so I can just keep them on hand when I am cleaning the bathroom. I stopped in the beauty section and I got this cuticle oil and nail strengthener. And it's one of the Dollar Tree brands, Be Pure. And that section has a lot of different things. There are so many things in that section, from lashes to blemish spot removers and extractors. There's so many different things in that section. It definitely doesn't hurt to go to a really nice, well-stocked Dollar Tree and just peruse that area because they usually have a lot of good stuff. But I like this because right now I am staying away from going to the nail salon to, and I'm trying to strengthen my nails and do my own nails, like my little press-ons and things like that, and just take care of my nails. So I got this. I also picked up some essential oils, and I like to use my essential oils in the shower, in the bathtub. I don't have like oil diffusers, so that's literally what I use mine for like a spa shower effect. Sometimes you can use your shower steamers, or I've seen on TikTok or Instagram reels, people are spraying like, you know, their body spray in the shower. But I think essential oil beats all of that. As long as you got your steamy shower going, dropping some essential oils in the tub and while it's running creates a nice aroma in the bathroom, and it's just really, really nice. So I always stock up on eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is good, especially if you have a cold, especially now it's allergy season, if you have a stuffy nose. This is gonna be good with a nice hot steamy shower. I always keep eucalyptus oil on hand. And then just for some nice fragrances to try out, I have Palo Santo and the coconut and citrus one. So I'm looking forward to smelling both of these. I just love creating like a spa shower like feel. And you know what, I'm like fighting the sun and things like that, so let me just see if I can adjust the camera. I think that's a little brighter. Okay. Also, while in the beauty section, I promised myself I wouldn't buy any more shower gel from the Dollar Tree because I had a huge stash of it just because I was doing these hauls and I was just trying out different ones and I was not liking a lot of them and some of them are just too watery. But I saw this speed stick one and it had a sandalwood smash. I love the smell of sandalwood. I don't know if that's supposed to be a masculine scent or not, but I don't care. But this smells so good to me. It reminds me of a Bath & Body Works shower gel that I think my mom likes it. It's like a lavender something. And it smells really nice. So I came to try this out. I'll let you guys know, but it smells really good. And I wish it told you guys the notes because besides saying sandalwood smash, obviously sandalwood, but I just feel like it has that lavender in there as well. I might put it up here, like, cause it smells just like that to me. The scent I'm talking about from Bath & Body Works. And I think it's a discontinued scent now. I don't know, but this is good. I also have, it's now spring and the summer months are vastly approaching. I am stocking up on my travel items, things that I must have in my carry-ons, things that I just need to travel with. Now, you know, we're still in the corona era and people are acting like it's not here. So you gotta be very, very careful when traveling. So I've always been, since Dollar Tree has been carrying it, I've been getting the Autobahn disinfectant fabric and air freshener. And they come in these cute little bottles. They do have this in a bigger bottle, especially at Home Depot. But I like how this can be most likely in your, it's four fluid ounces. And it's perfect because it's the air in your fabric. If you're traveling in hotels, Airbnb, you're staying at a friend's house, you need this. You need all of this for real. And speaking of the coronavirus, I picked up another hand sanitizer. This one just happens to be the spray kind. So I picked up this. I am really trying here to stick with this lighting. I'm so sorry if it's going in and out. I will make a disclaimer for you guys. So anyways, I picked up some more sprays. These are room sprays, like to create, I know, nice smells in the room. So I got one, this is the brand Aroma Guru, and it's a spearmint and patchouli scent. I think that should be really nice. Let me see. Yeah, it's a really nice, it's really nice. The nice, if you like the scent of spearmint and things like that, it's nice and refreshing. And then I also got, this is the brand Aromar, and it's the Mediterranean Sage Room Mist, and it says it's fragrance for cleansing clarity. And if you're just into that, they have them at the Dollar Tree now. Let me see, it says, holistic benefits, practice self-care, enhance your home. Overcome your smelly side. Aroma Room Mist Spray instantly eliminates unpleasant odors and replaces them with a lovely fragrance. And it smells nice. Both of these smell really nice. So again, just put it in your carry-on on the go. These are nice to have on hand or just have it at the house with just smaller bottles. But I could not pass these up. And I am coming towards the end here, guys. So speaking of traveling in Airbnbs or those hotels where it's like made for like extended stays where you know they have the kitchen and it's a nice little more homey setting, I got some of these Cascade Rinse Aids Power Dries. Cause a lot of times you're gonna have, you know, you're using the dishes. A lot of times Airbnb providers and things like that, they don't provide this kind of stuff. And then they also have the, I got two packs of these dish detergent packs where you can put it in the dishwasher at your Airbnb or the hotel you're using. You just never know. And I high-key ran out of some and I just didn't feel like going to my Target or Walmart. So I got one for just at home until I run to when I am going to Target or Walmart. But I thought that the Cascade Rinse Aids were super cute to have on hand. And just pack. You just never know. I'm that friend or the traveler that's just like you never know traveler, and you're just happy I came along because I got all the necessities that you need. And that is it, you guys. I'm surprised I'm done. I thought I had way more than this, honestly. But I thought this was a super good haul. I enjoyed this trip, and I'm definitely, none of this is gonna go like to waste because I was like going through my inventory. I'm like, what did I really use on these Dollar Tree hauls and what haven't I used? So definitely comment down below if you see something that you definitely had to rush to Dollar Tree for. Before we go, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment down below. Share with your family and friends on your social media platforms. All of this is free, by the way. All of this is totally free. Hit the notification bell so you know when Amber Next Door is coming to your door, and that's currently every Wednesday at 6 p.m. Mother's Day is coming up this weekend, so happy Mother's Day to all the mothers, expecting mothers, especially sending my peace and love to those who are mourning mothers. Just all the things. Hope you guys have a great and safe weekend, and I will see you guys next week. Bye. Hey girl, bring it back. How would you like it?